you'll see the big red initial R,
brewed by Rainier Brewery in Seattle.
For many years, advertising was held in contempt.
A wonderful beer.
We began to develop ideas that were contrarian to contemporary beer advertising.
They weren't like ads. They were just like these short films that were just sort of put out into our consciousness.
Rainier Beer.
That's the most perfect ad I've ever seen.
Rainier wants you to know about quality.
They were creating work that became the envy of the community. And the question is, who were these guys?
You have this small boutique agency, 17 people in a warehouse.
Seattle was so young and so naive.
And that was in the depth of that depression that we were in. And it created this opportunity for optimism.
The word I'm looking for, he says, is novel. And the human reaction to novelty is to smile.
When they gave us these commercials, they were really giving us ourselves.
It's not brain surgery, it's only advertising, but you might as well do it well.
Here we are!
Action bottles!
These Rainier ads were such a fabric of the community.
Bottle beer!
It wasn't like anything else that was on television.
We're all a big team, and this is Mick Rooney saying, sell, sell, sell for Rainier!